One of best software, especially for the beginners to create the animation, is Mango Animation Maker. Why I am saying it's best? Because first of all, it is very easy to animate within that software. And secondly, you can download that software without investing any amount. Let's check the ease of Mango Animation Maker. We'll click on a new project. We can add the scene from the left side. Just click on it. And there are a lot of scenes which we can use. There are few for pro version. We'll select this one. The scene is added to our timeline, which is consists of many SVGs. We'll add the character by clicking on the right side for the role. We'll add this one. And we have number of animation from which we can decide what our character will do. For example, if I select the quiz one or a stepping one, we can say all of these animations are within few clicks. Just like that, the character will be added to our scene. And that is all. Your animation is ready. You can see that our character start walking.